This is for your tour specialist. It's the last question, 5D, in question 5 of VCAR 2010 exam 2. Use the relation given in part A. So I need to use what I've been given in part A. And what I was given in part A was Z1 equals this. And Z1 is defined in part B. And I know the argument of Z1 equals negative 3 pi on 4. And I know that Z1 equals U plus W and I know from part C that the argument of U dash I W equals 2 alpha minus pi. So these are the bits and pieces that I've already picked up already. Now, if I consider this as being Z1 equals U plus W U dash I W, that is vector A equals vector B times vector C, then the argument of A will equal the argument of B C, which is equal to the argument of B plus the argument of C. So I'm calling A Z1, and the argument of A will be minus 3 pi on 4. I'm calling B U plus W. And I'm calling C this, and I know that is plus 2 alpha minus pi, which means using some level of algebra, argument of U plus W will equal pi minus 2 alpha minus 3 pi on 4.